So this is the track chair. You can see the tank-like tracks. It's really wide, so it's very stable and off-road capable. The back there is where you charge it. You see the joystick, the controller there. And then the attachment you see right there is the gun rod, or the gun holder.